Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
일어나는지,
which means
is happening in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
일어나는지 일어나는지 일어나는지
One more time.
일어나는지 일어나는지 일어나는지
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.